Hi, and welcome to Let's Cafe. Today we're going to note down the top 10 national parks to visit in Kenya. Let's go straight into the video. Number 10, Sibiloi National Park. The Sibiloi National Park lies on the northeastern shore of Lake Turkana in northern Kenya. The park was established in 1973 by the Government of Kenya for the protection of wildlife and paleontologist sites, and it's internationally known for its fossils. It was enlisted as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1997 as part of Lake Turkana National Parks. The park has stunning volcanic formations that make it a joy to visit because of its breathtaking views. The ancient history, stunning scenery, and beautiful wildlife make Sibiloi National Park a delightful place to visit, making it number 10 on the top 10 national parks to visit in Kenya. Number 9, Mount Kenya National Park. Mount Kenya National Park was established in 1949 to protect Mount Kenya, the wildlife and surrounding environment, which forms a habitat for wild animals, as well as acting as an area for the catchment of water. The snow surrounding the summit of the second highest peak in Africa makes an impressive sight, and climbers looking to scale the mountain must be well prepared to attempt it. The park has incredible landscapes that attract visitors to the park than the prospect of seeing animals. This makes Mount Kenya National Park number 9 on the top 10 national parks to visit in Kenya. Number 8, Malindi Marine National Park. The Malindi Marine National Park in Kenya is located in the Indian Ocean off the coast of Kenya and is claimed to be the oldest marine park in Kenya and the whole of Africa. The park lies at Malindi, about 118 kilometers north of Mombasa, and is protected and administered by the Kenya Wildlife Service. The national park is dedicated to protecting and preserving the rich ecosystems in the area. You can take a boat trip on the tranquil waters, and if you're lucky, you'll see dolphins swim playfully. With ample marine life beneath the waves, the park is home to a number of beautiful sites which are perfect for snorkeling. Mangrove reefs, lagoons, and more will surely make your return to the park. This makes the Malindi Marine National Park number 8 on the top 10 national parks to visit in Kenya. Number 7, Abadea National Park. The Abadea National Park is a protected area in the Abadea mountain range in central Kenya, located east of the East African Rift Valley. The park is based about 100 kilometers north of Nairobi and stretches over a wide variety of terrain. Due to the high altitude, it frequently rains, contributing to the sprawling forests for visitors to explore together with beautiful waterfalls. The environment in the park supports wildlife and over 250 bird species. Visitors are attracted by the prospect of seeing the endangered black rhinoceros who roam the park. This makes a trip to the Abadea National Park worthwhile, making it number 7 on the top 10 national parks to visit in Kenya. Number 6, Mount Longonot National Park. Mount Longonot is a distinctive and unique national park to visit in Kenya. There are a number of lovely trails and hikes around the park that can take you up to the rim of the extinct volcano. Impressive views greet you from up high, stretching as far as your eyes can see, making the tough trek worth undertaking. What will draw you to the stunning scenery are the beautiful lions, buffaloes, and zebras. This makes Mount Longonot National Park number 6 on the top 10 national parks to visit in Kenya. Number 5, Tsavo East National Park. Tsavo East is the largest park in Kenya, and it was opened in 1948. It's a fantastic place to visit, with arid terrain making it a home to various wildlife. Herds of elephants roam the park. The elephants frolic in the red earth around the life-giving watering holes. Travelers flock to Tsavo East for a chance to see the big five. Lions, black rhinos, buffaloes, elephants, and leopards all reside in the park, making it a great attraction. This makes Tsavo East National Park number 5 on the top 10 national parks to visit in Kenya. Number 4, Amboseli National Park. Amboseli National Park is located in Kajiado South constituency in Kajiado County in Kenya. Mount Kilimanjaro provides a beautiful backdrop to tourists during safaris. The Amboseli National Park is renowned for its wildlife, and it gives visitors a great place to view animals in their natural habitat. The park has different ecosystems, and while you drive around, you'll never get bored because of the beautiful view in the park. the Amboseli National Park is a great place for tourists to learn about the Maasai community culture. This makes the Amboseli National Park number 4 on the top 10 national parks to visit in Kenya. Number 3, Hell's Gate National Park. Hell's Gate National Park lies south of Lake Naivasha in Kenya, northwest of Nairobi, and it was established in 1984. The park is named after a narrow break in the cliffs, which was once a tributary of a prehistoric lake that fed early humans in the Rift Valley. The park is known for its wide variety of wildlife and for its scenery. Visitors walk between the narrow walls of the Hell's Gate Gorge until it slowly branches out into a wide gorge. The park is popular due to its proximity to Nairobi and its cheap entry fees. The Hell's Gate National Park is definitely worth a visit for its spectacular scenery, making it number 3 on the top 10 national parks to visit in Kenya. Number 2, Nairobi National Park. Nairobi National Park is a national park in Kenya that was established in 1946 south of Nairobi. It's fenced on three sides, whereas the open southern boundary allowing migrating wildlife to move between the park. The park is the easiest to visit as it's located within the city limits, skyscrapers, and office blocks from the backdrop of the park. Make a point to visit the park at some point during your stay in Nairobi. The wide open plains are great to explore, and there are also a number of trails and paths for hikers to discover. If you're lucky, you'll catch one of the famous migrations of wildebeest and zebras. This makes the Nairobi National Park number 2 on the top 10 national parks to visit in Kenya. Number 1, Lake Nakuru National Park. The Lake Nakuru National Park is famous for the bright pink flamingos that congregate at the lake's shore. Shades of pink cover the water, and with the white fluffy clouds in the clear blue sky, Lake Nakuru paints a picturesque scene like no other place on earth. Numerous rhinos roam the park, and baboons and monkeys can often be seen playing among the trees. The diverse ecosystems on offer make the park fascinating to visit, and with over 550 different plant species, the landscape is constantly changing. The air of tranquility, stunning sights, and beautiful wildlife makes Lake Nakuru the most popular national park that Kenya has to offer, making it number 1 on the top 10 national parks to visit in Kenya. Those were the top 10 national parks to visit in Kenya. Thank you for watching this video till the very end. Please like this video and leave us a comment, and subscribe if you haven't done so. Till next time, guys, and bye.